was in Bethlehem, in the land of Judea, what the prophets once said, that they would one day be born a king not of this kingdom, born in a manger to a carpenter and his wife Mary. The shepherds all did hear the angels sing praises, glory to God, the newborn King. They were all filled with fear at the sound of the voices, but they went along and worshipped the newborn King. So they went right in, knelt before the King, born in a stable, unfit for a king. That's the day we celebrate as Christmas Day, when Jesus our Lord and King was born. They traveled from afar, these three wise men, bringing gifts of gold, myrrh, and frankincense. They followed the star till it came and stopped over the stable where the new King was born. So they went right in, knelt before the King, born in a stable, unfit for a king. That's the day we celebrate as Christmas Day, when Jesus our Lord and King was born. When Jesus our Lord and King was born.